All hunters were about to get on the peak, where they noticed the boar groups, and the drivers were about to chase them in parallel along the ridge, starting from the lowest hills and passing through all posts. Good hunters were placed at the beginning and at the end of the ambush to secure the flanges against the attempts of the packs to get away. Even though the plan sounded quite simple and logical, its implementation required very strong will on behalf of the hunters.